In this short video, I will be showing you how to enable and disable your banner sheet. First, you log in. Admin. Next. 1111. Done. This is a Xerox WorkCentre 7835. It is the same for most models. You click machine status. Tools. Service settings. Banner pages. Print banner pages, you decide yes or no. And then you just go ahead and save. Here I have no because I don't want a banner page printing with every print job that I do. Save. And then log out. That's it.